Until the always the stones and the earth, they are making the sound of Ha 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 ha. Ah. Krishna. 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 Again, a wheel of cascading waves, ascending and descending. Heart center, rainbow torus ring. Blue jet, crown center, receiving, distributing light throughout the appearance of one's form. Revealing all appearances thus arise from the light. Imagine yourself the crystal heart of the earth. Visualize the crystal earth heart, yourself as one, hearing through the energy pathways of the earth the call of the people, and good medicine does arise, good medicine abounds. And your conscious awareness expands as vast as the earth, as vast as the solar system, galaxy, and beyond limit. Hearing, recalling the calls of the beings, energizing their receipt of clarity. Balance, harmony throughout all, because it is the natural state. The earth, the galaxy, all beings held within your heart. all concepts dissolve into light, becoming infinitely small, dissolving into the blue light jet and into space. Mindful of the energy flows within, we dedicate all that we do, speak, all activity and thought, that all beings may recall their natural state as luminosity, where there has been the sound of confusion or whatever dissonance may the resonance of awakened mind be revealed. May all recall no separation or distinction between the relative and the ultimate, the truth of things as they are. And then it is concluded with the
Oh.
So you have the seed of it, the introduction, and during the ceremony of the healing ceremony last Saturday in July, at the sacred fire, people start arriving at 7. Then it is the refinement and the actualization. So for some it is just words now, and it is being at that healing ceremony that brings the understanding to fruition, because many things are planted, and also the process of unwinding, it happens in a cycle with time, and it is supported by the ceremony, which is part of our cycle. So, you want to take a short break? Go ahead. 15 minutes, and then we return. Remember, this is about practical application. Why do people sit down, sing, chant? Why do we meditate? And what does it mean in terms of individuals and groups and families and the whole environment? And so you're not likely to take this into your office as we've done it, and you want to think about how to keep the awareness and the understanding as you're with the people who come to you for help. You consider the ways in which you may keep the wheels turning. So now you have 15-minute break, and I will stay here quietly.